in Floaty Flight. The aim is to find the other players' boats and to set up your own boat so skillfully that they are not discovered by the other player. The inside of the can and the lid are the two game boards. Each player gets 5 boat tiles, which they distribute to the left side swimming pool. The boats may not be placed directly next to each other. In the game, you then try to find the other player's boats by asking for squares. The position of the squares depends on the color of the parasol at the top and the number of the starting block at the left edge. In example, red 3. If there is a boat or a part of it on the named square, you say hit and mark it on the tile with an X. Or if there is no boat there, you say water. The player whose turn it is to search marks the field on the right of the small swimming pool with a pen. A cross for hits, a circle for water. You play by taking turns. If your own boat has been completely discovered, you say sunk and take the tile away. The player who discovers all the other players' boats first wins. After the game is over, you can wipe away the crosses and circles with a black cloth.